So, I was playing Duo. There's 12 hostiles left, and then I sit in here because we're gonna have to cross the street, so I'm prepared to cross the street. I'm already juiced up. I don't have any more painkiller energy drinks or adrenaline syringes. So he spawned some guys southeast because we passed by them earlier and they hit us. So I tried to hit him. All I had was hollow, though, so I didn't expect to hit him, really. So there's a vehicle, and then I don't hit him at all. And then there's a second one. So there's a drop right there, and then we have to cross, and we get shot from behind. And the guy gets knocked after he shoots us. So we have to prepare for that. I go for the drop because I didn't expect those guys to go for the drop because they just drove past it and didn't stop. So I pick up the stuff and then I back up back to my teammate. And we have the buildings as far as we know. We're good on that. And then I'm just being cautious of the Haunting behind us because that's barely out, so if anybody wanted to cross the street then they could. So I shoot him and then he gets knocked, but I was already preparing a grenade, so I throw the grenade down and I prepare to shoot his teammate because I'm just that good. And my teammate downed the first guy before I could grenade him. So, I have to grab healing when I can. That's energy stuff. So I grab that healing and ammo. So I juiced up some more. And there's seven people left, and there's like nobody on our side. So then I end up going right just in case. So I pick up it six times and then I just zoom it out so that it's easier to control the recoil. And I never reloaded the QBZ back to full ammo, so I just decided to reload it right there because I just looked at it. So I checked the left side just in case anybody was actually on that rock and they wanted to come push us. So then I end up going right to look around the right. There's only six left, and nobody's in these buildings. And then we know for a fact that there's people outside that had to come down to us. And there's two teams fighting there. I hit both teams separately, but I never killed them. So then I'm like trying to stay right side. And my teammate kills the last solo, so then we think it's a duo, which it ends up being a duo. So I'm prepared to run right side. Just whenever my teammate spots a guy, he says where he is. He was the left of the on the left smoke, and then from there I can't see them. So then I just juice up real quick. And then I'm gonna push right side to get a better angle on them. So, we think it's a duo. It actually doesn't end up being a duo. So we run around the circle rim. I do. And then my teammate runs around the left in the buildings. So then I see this guy. I get a lucky kill on him. And then I don't really need to heal. Since it's a 2v1, I didn't want to leave my teammate by himself. So then he spots him on the rock and I go for him.